Hi everybody, this is Florida Trailblazer. Today I'm exploring at Longleaf Flatwoods Preserve. It's located in Alachua County. And it's a very nice place to roam. And there's some interesting history in the area as well. Exploring throughout the wilderness here, I'm seeing evidence from the turpentine industry. Some hurdy cup fragments and a piece of a metal gutter. These will be attached to pine trees to collect the sap and resin for the production of making turpentine. Some more remnants here on the ground. And this entire area must have been used for turpentine operations. The original pines are long gone. So the area looked a lot different back then. Further back here in the woods, I found this path that may have been an old road that was used at one time. Here's remnants from the turpentine industry. This is a catface tree. And they would attach the hurdy cups to these pine trees. You see the metal gutter and the nail here. And the cup was attached. More catface trees throughout the area. Seeing a lot of these trees as I explore around. Remains of a hurdy cup here on the ground.